坐在同一张椅子上。
Father sits in the same chair every evening.
父亲每晚都坐在同一张椅子上。在我们的花园里有一棵矮苹果树。
在我们的花园里有一棵矮苹果树。
There is a dwarf apple tree in our garden.
在我们的花园里有一棵矮苹果树。
She enjoys all kinds of music, as I do.
她各种音乐都喜爱，和我一样。
He constantly writes articles for the local paper.
他经常给当地报纸写文章。
They discuss the weather and other topics.
他们讨论了气候和其他的话题。
The shop assistant was not in the least afraid of the trouble.
那店员一点也不怕麻烦。
People on the barge looked rather happy.
游船上的人们看上去很高兴。
He is in conference and cannot come to the telephone.
他在开会，没空来接电话。
He gave me no chance to reply to his question.
他没有给我回答他问题的机会。
I wish this book was written in bigger character.
我希望这本书的字再大一点。
She often knits while watching TV.
她常常一边看电视，一边织毛衣。
We'd like you to feel you're part of the family.
希望你能感到像一家人一样。
There are several ways of approaching the problem.
处理这个问题有好几个方法。
I did the letter on my electric typewriter.
我是用电动打字机打这封信的。
We must discuss the class activities in a body.
The boy ate 3 bowls of rice this morning.
They climbed up the mountain through a defile.
It turns out that her aunt and my cousin are one and the same person.
I asked one of the locals which way to go.
Friday afternoons are left free for revision.
Leave 星期五下午的时间做复习。